The number one Trimble Tomcats glided through the first round of the playoffs Saturday to advance to the Division 7 regional semifinals. The Tomcats will meet number 4 Steubenville Catholic Central on November 16th at Zanesville High School. The Crusaders snapped their 2-game losing streak with their 35-7 win over number 5 Southern in the first round. This marks the first playoff win for the 9-2 squad since 2005. SCC is led by powerhouse running back Khalil Jones, who collected 101 yards this past week against Southern. The Crusaders also provide a huge threat in the school's all-time passer, Brenton Cabela. The quarterback has thrown for almost 2,000 yards this season. The Tomcats offer an offensive force of their own. Standout quarterback Connor Stanley has compiled just over 1,900 yards on the year. His favorite target, Austin Downs, adds an impressive 1,200 yards to the Tomcats' resume. The major obstacle in the regional semifinals will be the effectiveness of the Trimble defense. The Gridiron Glory Player of the Year finalists allow an average of 3.3 points per game and have secured 8 shutouts on the season. This is compared to a Crusaders defense that has given up 132 points this season. The Tomcats defense is arguably facing their toughest quarterback of the year in Cabela. In last week's matchup against Southern, Cabela was 10 for 16 for 115 yards and 2 touchdowns. Saturday's matchup will be an offensive battle. Which offense will put more points on the board and continue their playoff journey?
For Gridiron Glory, I'm Kelsey Steele.